shot down is Rantanen. Puck picked up now and worked back on by Lafferty, but taken by McKinnon, could not swagger by. And now it is nudged back out for the carry-on by Tanev. Lafferty moving up with him. Tanev turns to the outside. Tanev fed one and score! It bounced in! A shorthanded overtime game winner for the Penguins. Brandon Tanev gets the victory for Pittsburgh. Marino reaching it again, and along it came now for a nice little wind ahead by Letang. A 3-on-2 developing, but it's broken up, and a follow-up now comes from Tanev. Here's Tanev, a shot off the outside of the cage. Tanev turning with it again. Wheels toward the front. Back entry scores! What a shot! And the game is tied.
Well, 1 week ago, we saw Tanev score the overtime game-winning goal.
Slot Radulov over to Haskinen, top of the zone. Klingberg snapped his stick on a wrist shot. It's floated up ahead towards the empty net. Tanev will seal it with the empty net dagger.
These teams do not give up much. Expecting a lot of action between the blue lines. Wrist shot score. Speaking of Marino, letting it go is tipped in front. To start on pace for career highs in just about every category. Can keep it going. Puck comes back to the line. Pettersson with a shot. And that's blocked by Clutterbuck. Tanev wraparound. He scores! Turbo! He's got another one. It's 3-2. They drop it off the tie-up. It's back to Kessel. Kessel, feet across. Unable to take it with Chychrun. It's back out to center ice. Bluger with the empty net. 3 seconds to go. And in front, they score! Tanev with the dagger!
Bluger wins it. Pettersson around the boards. And McDavid can't keep it in. Here is Tanev. Empty net. Puts it home. Brandon Tanev gets his 7th goal of the season.
Marcus Pettersson on the puck. Suzuki hustles for a change. Bluger now in 2-on-1. Bluger to the net. Stop by Trey. Rebound scores!
Tang, stretch pass, off the stick of Tanev, he's got it towards the goal, Tanev, he scores!
What a play, Brandon Tanev slams it home!
Ricola, wrist shot fought off by Hill, and the rebound, drive off the outside of the goal from Tanev. Richardson, up the boards, held in by Ruedel, Juuso Ricola, slap shot off the stick, pinballs around, shot scores! Aston Reese able to step free with it. Jostled back off, it came on out to Tanev, they flopped one in!